If the iPhone 6 Plus isn't big enough for Apple junkies craving new gear, they only have to hold on just a little bit longer. Technology news site Recode reports that Apple will hold an event October the 16th to highlight updates to the iPad line. Now, the site says Apple will also show off new iMacs and the latest OS X operating system. The iPad was once the sales dynamo. Lately, however, it's been struggling.